Welcome. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to read certificates from a Huawei device using ChimeraTool. The first step is to prepare the phone and connect it by test point. Once Chimera detects the device, you'll need to select the model. To do that, simply click on the model selection box. You can either type the model name directly or choose it from the list. Once you've found the correct model, click on it and wait for the phone to fully connect. Next, go to the Backup tab and choose the Read Cert option. At this point, ChimeraTool will display a warning message, informing you that this procedure will erase all data on the device and reflash the firmware. If you agree, click Yes to proceed. The operation may take a few minutes to complete. It's very important not to disconnect the phone during this time. Once the procedure is finished, ChimeraTool will show a message confirming that the operation was successful. On that same screen, you'll see the path where the certificate backup has been saved. In our case, the file is located inside the ChimeraTool folder under Backup in the Huawei subfolder. The file will be named using the model name of the device. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.